Hi there, Nader Bader Gamer here, and my Super Mario Galaxy 100% playthrough from the 3D All-Stars Collection, that is a remastered game continues. So I previously did it to another tough Hungry Luma Galaxy, and now it's time to go back into the Garden, go to the Garden Galaxies and check them out. I'm guessing that the storybook has 10 chapters, so 3 more chapters to go with it. Okay, never mind. I don't know what. What's this? This is the gate. The gate, huh? I'll check that out later. This is the garden. It's a secret room. And that way leads automatically onto the bottom, I guess. So that way you don't have to like climb down the normal way. Okay, that goes back. This is a dome, right? Well, of course, here's the map. Another Hungry Luma should show up after doing the stuff here. This is a really nice dome area. Alright, let's see if we can find some more challenge with galaxies right here. Deep Dark Galaxy. I think we're about to probably find some challenge. The Underground Ghost Ship. Another galaxy that's kind of like the Ghostly Galaxy, except probably the harder version. I'm not really scared. Yes. We're currently on Galactic Survey duty. Please be patient with us. We're on an exploration mission. Oh, the Star Shroom has something up there. Oh, there's water on here. Got him. So we had a life on him. Yeah. Before I move on, I might as well check out this tiny area. Hello, my pretty. Another life. Whatever thing that's underground, it's nothing. Okay, I guess those aren't used to that. Cannon, get all you can in the cannon. Guess that's the continue point. Oh, have some fun and destroy every single one of these guys. So I can use the cannon to go to these planets and have some fun? I let my guard down, but I don't expect that to happen again. Just try to get him again with the invincibility. Yeah. you guys have made me mad. Got you all. Take that. That's what you get for taking me out. Don't underestimate me again. I got most of the coins there. Oh, I need a Fire Mario to open that up. Okay, I will continue the Deep Dark Galaxy in the next video. I'm kind of taking my time over here, but that's because I'm exploring to see what I can find. But thank you for watching this video.